गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अनदर टॉपिक इन सब्ट्रैक्शन, दैट इज हाउ टू फाइंड द मिसिंग डिजिट्स इन सब्ट्रैक्शन. सम फॉर्मूलाज आर यूज फॉर फाइंडिंग मिसिंग डिजिट्स इन सब्ट्रैक्शन आर डिफरेंस इज इक्वल टू माइन्यूट माइनस सब्ट्रेंड, माइन्यूट इज इक्वल टू डिफरेंस प्लस सब्ट्रेंड, सब्ट्रेंड इज इक्वल टू माइनस माइन्यूट माइनस डिफरेंस. Learn these formulas before starting the questions. Without these formulas, you can't calculate the missing digits in subtraction. So, first of all, learn these three formulas. Then you can calculate the missing digits. See, first example, 7, 6, 4 question mark. Question mark 5, question mark 9, 1, question mark 2, 0. In this question, we have to calculate these numbers. Where I put the question mark. So how to calculate? See, this is our minute, this is our subtrend, and this is our difference. In the ones column, we have to calculate the minute, and the formula of minute is difference plus subtrend. So our difference is 0, subtrend is 9. 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. In the tens column, we have to calculate the subtrend, and the formula of subtrend is minute minus difference. 4 minus 2, here we write 2. Now at the 100th place, we have to calculate the difference. Difference is equal to minute minus subtrend. 6 minus 5 is equal to 1. In the 1000th place, we have to calculate the subtrend. The formula of subtrend is minute minus difference. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. See one more example. In this question, 7684, and the next number is question mark 3, question mark, question mark 1, question mark 5 and 2. In this question also, we have to calculate the value where I put the question marks. Now see how to calculate. This is our minute, this is our subtrend, and this is our difference. So at the ones place, we have to calculate the subtrend. The formula of subtrend is minute minus difference. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. So here we write 2. Here also we have to calculate the subtrend, that is minute minus difference. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. So here we write 3. At the 1000 column, we have to calculate the subtrend. So in this, we subtract minute difference from the minute. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. But at the 100th place, we have to calculate the difference. Difference is equal to minute minus subtrend. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. In this way, we can calculate the missing digits in subtraction. I hope you will understand. But before doing that questions, learn all three formulas. Without these formulas, you can't calculate the missing digits. Okay? Thank you and have a nice day.